and has drowned many.
I'm glad you're here. The Spectre's in the next room, and the craziness is hitting the fan. The Spectre needs a human soul in order to judge humanity. Without it, you get... well, you've seen it. I should know. I was once his host myself. Prepare yourself, and let me know when you're ready to move. All right, let's go. This might be a one-way trip. Messing with the hand of vengeance is a good way to find yourself judged and executed. Just like... yeah, this would not be right. There's gotta be something forcibly ripping away his humanity. Kid, you check the hallways to see what's doing this. Ollie and I will keep the not-so-jolly green giant distracted.
Certain of their judgment.
style.
Listen to vengeance, mortal. Hear the whispers around you. Sins and transgressions committed by everyone. The Spectre is never known. Mercy. Without understanding, it is merely an excuse for the weak to escape judgment.
The lantern's light!
No, I reject these foolish emotions. They have clouded my judgment for too long.
Save some time.
Without my humanity, I am lost. I must have a human host.
Beware my power. Green Lantern's light.